Hey guys, it's Tuesday the 4th of June 2019 and it's just gone 9 p.m. Adventure week has just begun in Pokemon Go. I figured I'd go out as it's actually still light and I'd do a little vlog. Not much, don't know how long this is going to be, but a little bit. I'm going to go shiny hunting for Lileep, Onix and Anorith. Just going to hunt around my local town for maybe an hour. So let's see if I can get any shinies. Let's go.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current and you're watching My Man Mike.
I just bumped into a couple of friends. That was really nice. There's about three other people I've seen out shiny hunting. So far, nothing. It's 9:30. Gonna keep going for a bit longer, but it has gone chilly. Another 30 minutes. I've just put a incense on, so I'm gonna keep going for at least another 30 minutes of shiny hunting. Let's hope I get something good. I'm home, been home a little while. I was just over an hour shiny hunting. Didn't want to stay out too late because it was getting dark and my town's not that great when it's dark. It's a bit unsafe. So I just did an hour. Friend of mine that I saw after I'd seen her got a shiny Lileep, which is really cool. Just going to go through the task quickly. We have evolve a Lileep or Anorith for an Onix. Spin 25 Pokestops for a Cranidos. Hatch 2 eggs for a Lileep. Spin 2 Pokestops you haven't visited before. That gets you a Shieldon. And 3 candies walking with your buddy. That gets you an Anorith. And catch 5 Omanyte or Kabuto. Gets you a Aerodactyl. So pretty good tasks, most of them. They're pretty cool. I've done some. I haven't got any shinies yet. Hopefully I will tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be vlogging because every Wednesday from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. this month, Niantic are doing a legendary dinner hour. So tomorrow, or today, when day you're watching this, and next week, it's going to be Cressalia raids on every gym from 6 to 7 local time. And then the 2 weeks after, it's going to be Kyogre raids. That's really cool. I'm really looking forward to that. I'm going to finish this video here. Let me know in the comments down below, did you get a shiny yet for this event? Smash that like button if you haven't already. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you some point soon. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.